12-game winless streak for Anaheim, ending with a victory over Minnesota. Shutout victory over the Wild two nights ago. As Pratt plays a pass down low. Backhand drive, they score! Marcus Johansson!
Makes a patient play. Gains the duck blue line. Gets it low to Johansson. He cuts in from the corner. And look at the soft hands. And he plays the game pretty physical as well. Something the Devils certainly could use in the lineup.
Here's Coleman shooting. That got through to Gibson. Rebound Santini, and the shot wouldn't go. For Brett, his 16th assist of the year. His year got started late. Suffered the fractured jaw when the Devils opened the season in Sweden. Puck loose at the side of the net, and Daniel Sprong takes a loose puck and scores. It's a tie game as Sprong makes it 1-1.
Quick hands. You see the Devils ring it around the boards, but they can't get it out. That's Adam Henrik. Just backhands that puck toward the net. Takes a perfect bounce for Sprong.
New Jersey is challenging to play at the blue line for offside.
For offside,
excuse me. Okay, I saw Richie down low and I didn't know.
After further review, the play deemed to be onside. Therefore, it's a good goal.
Good goal.
New Jersey is being charged with a two-minute penalty.
I guess they deemed his skate was still on the blue.
It was close.
Paint
Kenny.
There, yeah.
Ace penalty killer. So we'll watch the Ducks power play go to work. It's not in form. One for its last 16. Green shoots. Saved by Gibson. The rebound loose. Taken by Raquel.
That's exactly what he did. Henrik got to the boards.
Played across by Devin Shore. Now the Ducks will get set up on the power play. This is Sprong. Back to Lindholm. Quarterback on the power play. Shot from the far side. They score!
Went between the arm and body of Blackwood. And in fact, it looks like it does. Great overhead angle. There's it. Boy, that's a heck of a shot. It hit off the pan. It redirected.
With Blake Coleman and Kyle Palmieri at the start here today. Palmieri going to the All-Star game at the top. Shoots and a save by Gibson. The rebound sweeping at him is Coleman, and it went wide. He's the Devil with the goal this afternoon. First pass for Bratt. Able to pick up. Severson, he shoots and a save by Gibson.
Oh, nice job by Severson jumping in. I think he fanned a little bit.
Glove down by Stafford, who's on it again. Here's Drew Stafford, cuts to the top, works it across, Butcher with a shot, save! Oh, that went right across the crease as Gibson got a piece and it went wide.
It's an art, it's timing as well. You don't want to be blocking shots and deflecting them in your own net. That's what you see sometimes. You got to be really square to the puck.
Coleman with a shot, caught off by Gibson. To the near wall, Zacha, back to Butcher. He'll play it across. Palmieri on the puck. Lost control. Regathers down low. Boy, shooting!
Oh,
put
on
his forehand and a stop by Gibson. Here's Marcus Johansson over the Ducks line. Put the brakes on. Hischier nurses it back for Botman. Across. Shot by Severson. Saved by Gibson. The rebound, and Gibson gets that as well. Check by Montour. Marcus Johansson still going. Steps up, shoots. Follow-up try is hammered wide by Hischier. Severson in front for Stafford. Quick shot fired and a save by Gibson. Highway robbery on Nico.
Well, that's all positioning.
To play it to Fowler. And he'll softly dump in. Puck taken back by the Ducks. Grant shoots, he scores. From the circle, Derek Grant to make it a 3-1 game.
Wow. A rocket upstairs, crossbar and down right there to give the Ducks a 3-1 lead. That's your Buick replay of the game. Too fine because you're looking anywhere to shoot and try to find an opening.
Here's Botnin on the puck. 30 seconds to go and the penalty to Fowler. Return pass from Johansson. Firing Severson. Save made by Gibson. To the circle. Zacha shooting. Stopped in front. Might have gone off Stafford. Devils try to hold the zone. Henrik is there to lift it, but not out. Comes across to Brad. Shoots. He scores!
Henrik tries to clear. It's a good keep by Will Butcher. And terrific pass to Jesper Bratt as he rips it upstairs over the glove of Gibson to make this a 3-2 hockey game.
As it's played back to Hischier, that's all. The Devils run out of time. And the Ducks, winless in 12 until 2 days ago, make it two straight wins. The Devils will go into their break with a third straight loss.